Guys, this is Jatin Srivastav, and here I am presenting you a video where it has been claimed by a user that Swiggy Super is a fraud. They are providing more discount to non-super members and less discount to super members. You might not have observed this because you have a lot of options available in the Swiggy menu itself that these minute details often get skipped, and this is where the business get profit. So you paid around 130 to get a Swiggy Super account, and where you can see here a 50% off is applicable to a normal Swiggy user. As you can see, to verify the same, under the chana bhature you have here 15 distance fee applicable to a normal user, and when we talk about the Swiggy Super user, he is only getting 30% off, and this is where they are covering that delivery charge which they are omitting basically in the Swiggy Super case. So they are basically earning from here only. Okay, so this is not the one example that I have with me. I have another example as well. So this is one of the, that is Mr. Sharma, who is providing to a normal Swiggy user it's like 40% off, and to a super user it's like 30% off. Stood with my evidence, here you can see this is a super user account where the 10 rupees have been omitted and the total is of 105, and when we sue for the normal user, instead there is a addition of rupees 10, the total charge is rupees 100. Here you can cross verify the cart, that is rupees 80 and rupees 70, the same is here, rupees 70 and rupees 80. So this is how basically the Swiggy Super is cheating you people. You need to carefully see the offer which are currently presented to the Swiggy Super and the normal user, and accordingly you need to make the decision whether you need to buy the Swiggy Super or not. Thank you so much.